Hello everyone, let me introduce this is from now on. The title of this paper is WhatsApp User Experience Analysis Research. WhatsApp is being treated as a major content in various media due to growing people's interest in health and living spirits. In particular, the trend of managing health data using various smart devices is spreading among young people in their 20s and 30s. In addition, smartphones account for the largest portion of the routes they receive health services. Mobile app-based health management can suppress the increase in national health care costs and efficiently promote public health. Nevertheless, the usability experience of mobile apps and user evaluation research for the success of apps are lacking. Therefore, the study allowed users to freely talk about what they think and feel using health apps. Through this, university students' perceptions were analyzed with the aims of in-depth understanding of users' feelings. This study conducted an investigation and analysis of users to propose guidelines for state counts apps that are easily accessible to college students among health-related apps. For analysis evaluation, we selected cases like Free Manbogi and Manbogi apps. As of the end of November 2019, Play Store ranked first to third in the number of step count apps usage. The experiment participant were college students in their 20s who are relatively high in understanding and using the app and were limited to 4 males and 6 females. The research method was made up of FGI. The FGI lasted about an hour on December 6, 2019. 5 days before FGI was implemented, three staff account apps were installed and tried. Afterwards, through FGI, they were free to answer their feelings about the strengths, disadvantages, and satisfaction levels in use in terms of content, interface, and visuals, and the contents of the interview were summarized and described. The following is the FGI result. First, the interview contents of cases right users. User 1. When I use the app, I get motivated because it gives me points to buy things for free. I can invite friends to earn points, use them with friends, and compare the number of stuffs with each other. User 7. It takes pictures and information can be recorded and kept in terms. It is easy to automatically write information neatly in photos, share it on Instagram right away, and save it in a gallery. There are too many advertisements. After getting the cassie, you have to use it in the store, but the store is too low to use it. I want to focus on one of the two. I understand you need to see us to get a cashie, but it's uncomfortable to see us when you enter the app. User 2. There is no separate menu icon, and there is a large banner type on the main screen, which includes friend invitations, potential cube, and a menu to earn points right away. The menu operation method is intuitive at a glance and simple. The menu are arranged in order of importance, so they are easy to use. User 9. The letters to be emphasized were applied in a large and darker way, and overall arranged to the left, made it readable. It was easy to see the target steps by a big picture. And then it was neat and nice to see a detail simply written down. Its main color, yellow, gives it an active feeling that goes well with the Mambogi app. Looking at the graph showing hourly steps, it seems that the impact of bar up has caught the eye, and that the movement of pretty illustrations is different. The next one is an interview with Mambogi app users. User 2. When I press the menu button, I can share my steps with other apps or messages through the sharing menu. Since it is a very basic step count app without all the unnecessary features, I was able to focus on the exercise and the operation method, and work are very simple. User 6. As it is a health app, it looks good to establish an exercise plan that fits its goal, but it would have been more reliable if there was a picture or a name of a trainer who gave me advice. User 7. It does not overlook the necessary information and shows it properly. Since it is displayed as an icon so that it can be fully recognized even without explanation, it seems that a lot of information can be entered in one screen. Since there are only stack count step related contents in the work are the operation method are very simple. Use 6. It is easy to recognize because it has intuitive images such as distance and calorie consumption. The fonts and size that can be viewed properly and neatly, and the font color that contrast with the background color are suitable. Use 9. It is a hard image. I think it would have been nice to use a variety of icons and colors. Because of the nature of the app called PodMeter, there is a regret of what it would have been like to use a more active and bright color. The last is an interview with Manboge M user. User 3. It was simple and popular enough to learn how to operate quickly. I didn't need a difficult operation, and it was nice to hide the menu that I would not use very much. User 4. Overall intuitive. It was nice to show information clearly on the main interface. In the category of challenge, you can challenge yourself with other users. Or you can challenge the race by yourself. There is a calorie that analyzes my steps, and it is easy to see with the card layout. Also, my analysis is more diversified than I thought my pace goes. User 3. The menu composition was simple and neat. It was good that the first screen seemed to show the information I most often wanted to see. But I'm not sure how it should work. For more detail. User 9. It was well classified by item, and the circle shape showing the goal achievement rate was organized for easy viewing. As soon as the main screen was opened, the target achievement rate and the impact of filling the circle accordingly caught the eye. It was also a novelty to have a firecracker effect in the background. When I achieved my goal today, user 2. Of the 3 apps that we compared, the ad was the largest and the prettiest demo color is only available at the premium, which is a pity. As a result of FJ analysis, first, in order to continue and strengthen the use and motivation of the step count F, The level of play of users through the health app must be increased. The competition and reward system, sharing with friends through SNS, and personalized service have been shown to motivate users and motivate them to use the app. Second, a step count app having various functions should be developed. Most of the currently available step count apps are easy to use, so there is no difficulty in using them. But they are faithful to the unique function of measuring the number of steps and provide only simple and similar functions between apps. Therefore, there is a need to induce interest by developing with differentiation by focusing on the need of various users. Finally, it appears that there is a risk reducing the user relatively due to inaccurate measurement of the automatic detection function, such as the management of the number of steps or exercise distance. So it seems that technical support from developer is necessary. Through this, it is necessary to develop a health app that provides high quality contents and services to induce continuous use. This concludes my presentation. Thank you.